I don't remember yesterday like I remember yesteryear. The memories, the melodies, the folks in hats all so clear. Today is but a bore. I'd rather die for sure. I'd rather live in yesteryear. I'd rather live in yesteryear. I kind of just made that up. It's a riff off an old one, but also I kind of just made that up. You ever listen to a song and just close your eyes? Close your eyes and really listen to it? Okay, we're gonna try something. I mean, you're here, you paid for your ticket, might as well. I'm gonna play a song, not very long, and we are all going to close our eyes. Just really listen. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Close your eyes. Close them.
Thank you.
These little girls. All we do for the little girls. I always say that. These little girls. We give our lives to them. They come to us, from us. And we are in awe of their preciousness. Because they are. They're sacred. To me. To all of us. And we treat them thusly, you know? It's pinkies. It's little things. You have to collect them, these little girls, these pinkies. And you treat them like that. I'm not saying you have to treat them like that, but you do. This is Nana. Nana, 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 Nana. Oh, poopy, 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 poopy. Poo, Nana, Sana, Nana. Nana, Nana. Nana's my rock. Solid, solid rock. Archie, Nana, Sana, Donna, Rock, Sana, Nana. But what I was saying was, that's what you do. You have to collect them, hold them very close. Ah! Get off me now. Bam! Get off! Bam! It's really the beautiful things I love so much. All the colors, the contours. And they're all so good looking and precious. I love the precious things. The little girls. And you have to collect them and hold them very, very dear. It's making choices. What color? Is rouge necessary? Will there be accents? And it always makes me laugh because I say, it doesn't matter. As long as it's beautiful, it doesn't matter. As long as there's beauty in it, that it's like a beautiful thing. That's what we want. You've got me talking now. Next, I'll tell you about my philosophies. You want to hear my philosophies. That's all we need. My philosophies on the DVDs.
Great, that's great. Yeah. Now, that's, yes.
That's it?
That's great. Yeah, I don't, you probably need to get ready.
So. Well, and you'll go to every guest like this?
Yeah, you know, I thought that would be best. It serves as sort of like a video guest book. So
oh, I like that. That's good.
Yeah,
video guest book. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Have you ever been to one of these?
I've been, yeah, no, I grew up with people who had them.
Are you Jewish?
No, actually.
Well, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. A retirement and a birthday party in one. Double the party, double the fun. Double, you double me gum.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, you're handsome. Did you ever dance? I think I'd like to dance.
Oh, yeah, you want to, for the, yeah. For the camera, yeah, of course, yeah. Of course.
Yeah. My last dance, for posterity's sake. Oh my god, I did not just say that. That is, like, so dramatic. Take that out of the DVD.
Sure.
But I do think I'd like to dance now, if that's okay.
That's the whole, yeah.
On second thought, you really should see Liza dance. Liza?
It's precious toy. I am not here for you to look at and enjoy. You wouldn't think it through my looks, but I am actually a tiger. I tear you to fucking bits.
There's a man with flowers at the door.
Good evening.
A man with flowers. You know very well who this is. A man with flowers.
Good evening, Mona. They're red flowers.
Yes. Roses. Thank you, Bernard. Now, if you won't mind, I'm going to get ready.
Please, please. It's my fault. I arrived early again. I left the house and thought I would meander a bit before I came, but here I am.
You live approximately 15 feet from the front door. Bernard, where would you meander?
Around the block. I often do meander around the block so as not to be so criminally early. You know what? I think I'll leave and come back.
No, no. Sit. Stay. Whatever.
Hello.
Hi, Doc.
Are you getting dressed up too?
Oh.
That's nice. Quinceañera. Quinceañera. I'm practicing my ñera.
How's business, Doc?
Oh, yeah, yes. You know, it is always so fascinating, Lucia, the people you meet, the people that come into your office. The stories I hear, Lucia, they're devastating. After a while, it even begins to burden your heart. When you enlist yourself in the field to become a medical artisan, well, you forget that you're not only here to help someone, but you are also their doctor.
You forget that you're their doctor.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
You're a horrible doctor.
Oh, hello.
Hey, hi.
Dr. Martin Bernard.
Rod. Roderick. Rod, it's nice to meet you. I'm filming so if I come up and ask questions, that'll be me.
That'll be you. Fantastic. What would you like to know?
Nothing. Not now. I just wanted to introduce.
Oh, sure. That's fine. You're a filmmaker. Oh, sure. I've got a card. That's good. One second. It's in my wallet. It's not in my wallet. Buzz, I haven't got any cards on me.
What kind of a doctor are you?
Pediatrician. I was the kid's doctor growing up. Every flu, every broken bone, every bad dream, every white lie, they came to me. I'm right next door. You should be catching this on film.
What do you think?
My God, I'm speechless.
Your lips are soaking wet. Lucia, when are you getting ready?
What do you think?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's okay. Do you have any idea what I ought to be wearing? Do you have any clue? If you were to look around, would you have any idea what I ought to be wearing? You don't have to answer that. I'll figure it out.
You're Mona's sister?
Half-sister. Sisters from different misters. Ooh. What do you think of this?
It's good. It's very pink. I should probably be the one asking the questions. Once you're dressed, I'll ask some questions.
Okay.
I don't remember yesterday like I remember yesteryear. The meow-maries, the meow-adies, the cats in furs, silver and gold. Meow. Today is I'd rather meow for sure. I'd rather live in yesteryear. I'd rather live in yesteryear. Oh, why, looky that. She's left me a tuna salad. Thank you, pet.
Ask now.
Okay. rolling.
What do you want to know? You want to know how I got here? Why I'm living with my half-sister in her miserable home? Oh, it's not so miserable. But for someone like me, who is used to certain standards, it hurts. It hurts to be treated charitably. Do you know what that's like? Of course you don't.
Did you fall on rough times?
You don't know the half of it. There was a time, and then there was a time.
Could you tell me about it?
That's private. I mean, I guess, but it is private. So you can't tell anyone. At least, you can't tell anyone I told you. Oh, I don't care who you tell, but you didn't hear it from me. I was married to the ambassador to Morocco. How many people can say that? How many people can say that? Do you know what that means?
Yes. What? What does it mean?
Think about it. I was married to the ambassador to Baraka. I think it would be nice if everyone knew who I was. I wouldn't want to have to do anything for this, but I'd walk by and people would say, oh, I know of her. But they wouldn't know what from. That would be best. For everyone I encounter to have the vague sense that I'm someone they ought to know without ever having to know them or them know why they know me. Just that they would know me without me knowing them, without ever getting to know them. I guess that just doesn't happen, huh? You have to cultivate that or whatever. Listen. Come here. Listen. Turn that off. Listen. Come here.
What?
Fine. Keep it on. Listen, after all of this tonight, what do you do? What would you like to do? Would you like to stay over?
Stay over.
We've got couches. Mona won't mind. I won't mind. I won't tell anyone. That old couch. You don't want to sleep on the couch. You wanted to be with me. You wanted to be here with me in my room. If you wanted to sleep with me... I'm saying very plainly that you could have me.
I understand.
I was married to the ambassador to Morocco. Will you let me kiss you?
No. I'm a professional.
Fine. Will you let me kiss your camera?
Yes.
He was a poor, fat man, and I thought, That isn't right.
You can't say that.
No, I'm saying I would have more sympathy for a poor, thin man.
No!
I could not subsidize his insurance completely, for he was still smoking fags.
No!
Oh, excuse me, that's not correct. Faggots.
Liza, get dressed.
Hi, doctor.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Liza, hello, get dressed. You don't want to ruin your night.
It's your night.
Well, it's your night.
Your night.
Your night.
Your night.
No.
It's your night.
Your night.
Your night.
Your night.
Your night.
Shut up. I'm going to go sing for this camera now, and you're going to go get dressed.
I love the frosting. It's turning my teeth blue.
Oh! What was that? Oh, my God!
It's a gunfire! Is everybody okay?
It's my son! My son, you've arrived just in time. What was that gun for? What kind of gift is that?
Not a gift.
Oh, you're so funny. Everyone, Caesar has returned from... where did you say you're coming from?
Jail.
That's so funny. You're so funny. He's been traveling.
Are you suffering from weariness of the road, boy?
Caesar, you remember the doctor?
Hi.
Look at you, Bronco. You're no longer a boy. How about that?
What are you doing? What is this?
Oh, we're having the whole evening filmed, like a movie, and everyone's going to be here.
I didn't come here for this.
Well, I'm retiring, and your sister's coming of age.
No, don't touch my effing face.
Where have you been?
Out, around, not here. I don't know, I got kind of angry, so I left.
You could say that again.
You've made us all very happy being here tonight.
Hey, Caesar.
Hey, Aunt Lucia.
I'm going to my room.
Liza!
So, where you been, Caesar?
Well, I did the circus.
That is, like, so cute. Were you a clown?
Henrietta Rosenblum and her highway horsemen. I got canned. Or kicked. You know, fired. Didn't have many options. Got in bed with the army. Which was majorly effed up. I never thought that humans were really like that. Capable of that. Or that I was capable of that too. I got too angry, maybe scared. Maybe scared is better to say than angry. I turned fire on my own company.
Maybe I shouldn't have asked.
I took 8 of them out on the practice field. I didn't know what to do with that kind of fear. So they put me in jail. I've been free for 3 days. Sorry.
You did say the circus, didn't you?
Let me take that firearm from you, Cesar.
No, thank you.
Okay.
This is such a surprise, I might cry.
Please don't cry.
Remember what it used to be like when you were all children? I really like that. When I was younger and you were all little. That was a better time than what we have now. That was what was likable. I like that. I like that a lot. That time, I did like that a lot. Yeah, I like that.
I cooked dinner tonight. Steak and potatoes.
Ooh, the steak looks so bloody. I love it. The blood looks like paint.
Rare. That is a rare steak.
I'm going to put this meat blood on my face. Now I look like I'm playing a sport or something. Hey, Pizza Hut. Hut. Pizza Hut. McDonald's. Pizza Hut.
Give your father hugs. Now we are going to bow our heads and say the blessing.
If I were king of the forest.
Not queen.
Not duke.
Not priest.
If I.
Okay. On your mark. Get set. Eat. Everybody happy? Everybody going to school? Everybody keeping clean? Everybody staying healthy? Well, okay then.
What is it?
Oh man.
What is it?
The room.
Oh my god, a chair.
It's spinning.
Oh, sit down. Wait.
Everyone, stand back. I'm going to perform an Epley test.
What is he doing? It's for his BPPV.
Benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. He always had these as a child. We're loosening the stones. You're going to be all right, Cesar.
I know.
You're going to be all right.
I know. Hi, Mom. No, it's fine. Thank you.
Yeah, I love you too. That was like 2 weeks ago. No, you told me that already. No, it's great. They're paying me bucos, yeah. No, they don't know. Well, I had her sign a waiver and she didn't even read it, so that's their fault, and that does not make me a mean or manipulative person. Well, that's not a compliment, Mom. I know that you're actually not saying a very nice thing about me, and I know you think you are, but it's not a compliment. I should go. Yeah, I should. Thank you. I love you too. You already told me that. Bye.
Is this a good time?
Are you a retard?
Happy 15th birthday.
I'm not 15. It's It's my 16th birthday.
Are you sure?
My mother thinks quinceañera means 16.
Well, happy birthday nonetheless.
What do you want?
I'm just doing these sort of interviews. Your mom hired me. How does it feel to be 16?
The same.
I mean, getting older, it doesn't get any, you don't really change.
What the F are you talking about?
Your family is very unique. If you are, have your own show or something.
What?
I've seen photos of your father. Are you sad he's not here?
Daddy died from too much sugar. All he ate were cookies and cakes and macaroons and chocolate dots and chocolate milk. He thought Skittles are fruits. Sugar makes everything go down easy. And what happens when it goes down? Sugar dissolves. It's nothing. It doesn't mean anything. Nothing is easy. I'm 16 and I know this.
Wow.
Wow.
That's just very elevated thinking, in a way. You're an old soul, aren't you?
Well, I am 16.
Your brother has got this sort of dark cloud over him.
He's crazy.
Yeah, but he's definitely like a, you know? What?
Who are you?
Didn't I? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even. I'm Roderick. Rod.
Hey!
Oh my gosh. Hi.
Who are you?
You saw me earlier. I'm a Roderick. Rod. But it's
funny. Get out of here!
You like my white shirt? I got a white shirt. Dear,
Excuse me.
White shirt business.
I'm at the right party, aren't I? Huh? I am a bit of a surprise.
What?
Did you want a bump? Huh?
Bam! Ooh, pound it! Come on now! Pound it! Come on, pound it! Come on now! Just pound my fucking fist, huh? Ooh, okay.
Who are you?
I'm filming. It's on film. Well, digital video, but, you know.
What?
Are you the brother?
Half brother. Brother from another lover.
Oh my gosh. You're a film producer, aren't you? What an honor. I didn't know if you'd be here tonight, that is.
Yes. I make big movies. You and this and that. I don't even know what that is.
But
where's the pisser? Yeah, I've got to drop a steaming boom boom before I surprise these assholes.
Could you? I've got a card. Could I?
No.
Can I at least interview you for the? It's for Mona's retirement and the birthday archival.
Go ahead.
Rolling.
Happy retirement, Mona! We love you!
Is that good? Great. I'm gonna take my little poopy now.
So it's balance, say, forward, and leap with both your arms to the front. To the right, to the left, straight across, focus forward. There you go. And balance, say, and then arms forward. That's right. Now, go again. Keep going. Caesar was just a boy when I opened the school. I never imagined I'd teach. I just wanted to dance. You're a dancer, you're only thinking about yourself.
when you're teaching, you're thinking about everybody else. Something happened somewhere. I don't know who or what I was thinking about. Let's take it from the other corner.
Huh?
Yeah, over here. Same thing, balance. Oh, and it was such a disappointment that he was a boy and I wanted a little girl so much. I guess you could say I had motivations. Ulterior motivations. I mean,
do you know what it means to dance?
To have an impulse so strong. Those strong impulses, they do not stop. You ever had an impulse so profoundly?
Are you talking to me?
Sure.
Obviously.
I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about. I had a museum once. I could not help it. You're not supposed to touch museum objects. But once, but I simply could not help it. I did. It was an old Egyptian artifact. God, I felt so guilty, too. I'm a little drunk.
Kind of the idea of a party, Doc.
Yeah, party!
Oh, you guys are so funny. I'm so glad you're my friends.
Oh, man. We all need friends. I'm afraid I have two left feet.
No, I'm impressed. You're not as bad as you think.
I'm worse. I'm thinking about it all, you know. I'm thinking about it. I never told you this, not that any reason I would. I just never did. Many years ago, I had a girlfriend. Did you know?
I don't know.
No, I did. A lover, yes. In fact, she was a lover. She had green hazel eyes. It was such a beautiful thing. No, I swear,
she did.
We used to lie in bed all day. Some days we would, as if there was no rush. There was no quickening to any day. They came and went with such pleasure. Yeah. It hurt horribly, eventually. That's the bad news.
Yeah, well, that's kind of what's supposed to happen, Doc.
Yeah?
Yeah, absolutely. It's supposed to hurt and never stop hurting.
Okay.
Sure. Chin.
I guess. But that doesn't make any sense. For instance, the facets of myself that she had once been endeared to, she culminated in despising. She used to love my almond-shaped bladder. How often I would excuse myself at large dinner tables at the theater in the middle of the night. She would laugh and give me a knowing smile and rib me lovingly in the middle of the night. It was a great comfort to know that she loved even this about me. This imperfection, this nuisance, this inconvenience, but eventually it grated on her. That I had to leave the bed at night to relieve myself. That cold air gets in the covers! That I was responsible for the chill! I don't understand that. It had been endearing. She loved it like she loved me. And then, no more. I want to know, seriously, how can we cultivate endearment for what we love and not ever lose it? Perhaps I'm even asking that as a doctor.
Well, I think you ought to get your bladder checked first.
Oh, it's fine. It runs in the family.
Hey, you fucker!
Hey! Oh!
you made it!
Are you kidding me, huh? You thought I wouldn't make it?
Of course.
No. When absolutely necessary, I make it, and 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 I make it, because I make it, and I make it just great.
What?
Are you high?
Guilty.
What?
Can we have some?
I have to draw the line here as a medical professional. You really should not.
Shut up, Doctor.
Yeah, shut up, Doc.
The much-fabled brother. We've never met. I'm the doctor.
What's up, Doc?
Good. Very good. Very clever. The pictures have taught you well.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Hollywood.
Denver.
Excuse me?
Beijing!
I won't tolerate this kind of treatment. You're a rude man! An overgrown child! An ingrate!
Doctor!
We've just met and he's treating me like some kind of joke! It's not funny! I'm not funny!
Oh, doctor! I said doctor!
That's it! I'm going to the washroom to wash my face!
What a trip,
huh? He's sensitive. Oh, you can't blame him. He had a girlfriend.
Oh, this is good. Where are the kids?
Listen, come with me. Please, you must come with me.
I don't want to go with you.
We'll go some other place. Some place we've made. Some place we can only go to that's only for us.
Is that from a movie?
You wanted to. You said you wanted to. You said so in those letters. That's what kept me going.
I didn't know you are in prison.
They diagnosed me as psychotic.
Quit whispering.
I said they diagnosed me as psychotic.
I heard you. They are probably right.
You don't know.
Nope.
Can I touch you?
Where?
In your pants.
No.
And then just, I don't know, your shoulder.
Okay.
You don't understand.
No, I don't.
In jail, the other men, they did things to me. You know what happens in prison?
Is that the shower?
They called my butthole.
They called your butthole?
They named it. They named my butthole after a muffin.
What kind?
What kind?
Yeah. What kind of muffin?
It was blueberry. They called me Blueberry Muffin when they raped me, and all I could think of was you.
That's sweet.
You're impenitent. You're impenitent. You're able and impenitent. You're impenitent.
I'm not yours.
I thought I was gone for us to get away from this and come back and save you.
It's not real. It didn't happen. Are you even supposed to be here?
We were supposed to go to Nova Scotia.
Are you retarded? Sorry, I shouldn't say that. It's not appropriate to point to the obvious.
I still have the copy of Romeo and Juliet you gave me.
Have you read it?
No.
I wouldn't need it now. It will just upset you.
You deserve better than this. I'd rather you live in forests. I'd rather you run out of this place and go to the mountains to be eaten alive by ravenous bears than be tortured by people.
You'd let me go backpacking?
What?
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 Yeah.
Okay.
Can you paint me?
want me to paint you?
Can you? I love you.
Yeah. 1 second.
That's how you see me?
No, that's you.
I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
I thought you were in love with me.
No, that's not true. I love someone else.
Who? Who the F is it?
Don't worry, he doesn't even know. And even if he did, it doesn't matter.
It's stupid! Okay. I was gonna get you a ring, but I didn't.
Don't say that. I don't even like you, and that's disappointing. You're gonna be okay. You are just mistaken.
I gotta go.
Okay, Cesar.
Just one thing. Can I kiss you? One last time? Before I leave?
I will always love you like a brother.
But I am your brother.
Exactly.
Oh.
A love song. Well, that's for my love. That's for it's.
What?
For Mona. All for Mona.
That is fucking depressing.
Cesar, your neck. What happened to your neck?
A shiv.
I really wish Randy were here to see his family this evening.
He's been dead for 7 years, Mona.
Feels like yesterday. I don't know. I always thought there'd be more. It's just, I guess, just might not be much more.
This cake looks like just fucking stellar.
Oh, shit.
I know it's been a while, gals, but I'm going to have to be the one to tell you. The way y'all talk is fucking stupid.
Don't get started.
Oh, please. Your husband's dead. Okay. You're miserable or you're not.
Okay.
You're miserable. But you feel sorry for yourself, and that's bullshit. I mean, who did this? Who did this loving? Who made this love? Who made you fall in love? Some sweet, sweet sugar mama, baby cupid pie, unicorn baby. No, not some sweet, sweet unicorn sugar papa, baby pie. You did it, sis. You did it all. And you can feel just as sorry as a puddle, but love doesn't just happen. You make it happen. You want to know what I do? I don't love. Because it isn't necessary. It doesn't do anything for anybody, ever. So, like, you know, think about that.
He's right.
You say that to my face.
You're right.
No, doctor, you're right. See, I love this guy. And I've got some Molly if anyone wants any.
I knew I could count on you. Lucia, you really should have plenty of water if you're going to participate in recreational chemicals. Okay, whatever.
You think you need love for sex. That's why you do it, right? Unequivocally, you don't want to come alone. You want your entire self to be seen and to be given and to be taken from someone.
Hi, Uncle.
Hey, Eliza. Good to see you, little shit.
That's a very base estimation of human emotion, Alexander.
Well, then let me put it at a higher estimation, Doc. You want some breathing thing nearby so you can fork yourself with them. Insert yourself in and out, 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 and over and over and over and over and over again. Is that better?
A banana ship of sorts.
Last time I fucked, I took this little twink home from the club.
Alexander.
Ugh, Mona. He was grinding up on me all night long, all like sweaty and high, and it was a very good idea for me to take advantage of him. So I took him back home, and we jumped up onto my bed, and he like pulls out this, just like this massively luscious cock, and I was stoned. But I remember it because it was so, so swollen and just wet with shine that I could see myself reflected in its head. So I just licked him clean and he got him all hot red in the face. And then he went for my pants. And I said, no, sorry, Bob. And I grabbed him by the neck and I threw him face first into the pillow. And then I did ask him, I asked him, you know, like, for consent, you know, if he wanted something else, like, something in there to, like, to fill him up, and he was just dying for it. So I went and grabbed this antique ladle from my kitchen, you know, it was grandma's antique ladle, you know, and I just kind of shoved it in there, just a little bit, and eventually it was really, like, deep in his asshole, and it splintered a little, but you could tell that the pain just made him, like, want it even more. So I just, like, jerked off while I fucked him with this broken antique wooden ladle. And then I came all over his back, strangled him to death, and threw him out the window. But what can I say? I fell in love.
I hate to interrupt. There's great. The footage is. Yeah. You should. No, it's been really. Yeah, I'm so sorry. The deliverance of bad news.
Today, Junior.
I believe your cat is dead.
What?
Oh no.
Well, the cat's not dead.
I think actually the cat is dead.
Thank you.
Hi.
Handsome.
Hi.
I couldn't help but overhear when you were to your sister.
She's not my sister.
She's not.
Yeah, she's my sister.
Yeah, that's what I bet. Huh. I mean, the heart, right? It's a funny... Yeah.
No, it's not.
I don't mean like a funny, like, ha-ha. But I mean funny, like, boo-hoo, like a... Aw. I don't know. When do you first feel it? Love, when did you first feel it? When you were too young to remember?
No, you don't forget something like that. She was much younger than me at the time. Women live longer, right? You want a younger woman. All the guys said that. Mosquito bites. She had mosquito bites. You know what I mean? Yeah. I liked her like that. Small and stuff.
Like the first time you saw a flower.
No, I barely remember that. It's like... No. No, it's like... The first time you remember seeing the dew on a flower. Ever seen like the dew on a flower? It's like quivering. You seen those shots through the day, fast motion of a flower, like it moves? So it's like the first time you see a flower move. Yeah. Mosquito bites and all, it's like that.
And just stop me if this is too... You had sex. I mean, the two of you were intimate.
She told me she was saving herself for marriage. I said, our marriage? She said, no. That we'd make a re-re.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Caesar.
I don't know what to do now. I think I might be in trouble. I think I ought to leave.
Leave? No, no, not now. Oh, honey, I think you got a little food on your face.
Oh.
It's lower. Mm-hmm. It's a little lower.
Is it?
It's right here.
How about that? It's okay. We did this in prison.
I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have closed the school. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm such a dummy.
I want to kiss your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm going to kiss your eyelids. So you can see sharper, sister.
Sis, you are rolling.
Let me do it to you, too.
Yeah. Bite him a little bit, too. Okay.
I don't want to be like any of you when I'm older.
Found it!
No, you are awful, all of you. When I'm getting older, everything's gonna be different because I am different.
The next generation. We must believe in the youth. They will preserve...
All I ever wanted to do was dance. And I didn't wait. I did not wait. I didn't put anything off, that's true. Except for loving Randy, but... So that's that. It's just gonna turn into the two of us playing cards.
That's not so bad.
Oh, you're right. No, I'm sorry. That's pretty awful.
I still haven't been interviewed.
A toast! A toast! A toast! A toast! To my daughter! My beautiful daughter and her quinceañera. I am so proud of you. I cannot wait to see you blossom into a woman. You will have many adventures and many suitors, but may the knight in only the shiningest of armor take you away from me. And to my son,
who's traveled here all the way from the Army Circus. It means so much to have you. You're such a man. And to my sister, to my brother, my family, my friends, to my former students, who make me feel like a mother 10 times over. And to my dearest, dearest Randolph, who would have so loved this evening so much. He so loved toasts. He would have... Why couldn't he be here? Why couldn't he be here, damn it? I love him. I love him so much. So. You all know that, right? You know that, right?
Here, here.
Bottoms up.
We're the police! And the FBI!
CIA!
And the boys got out! We're taking you to jail!
That's right, mister! You're going to jail! Handcuffs!
So please, stop! Don't take him away! One moment first, please! I have been watching you all night. Things you've done and how bold you are. You're like, and I'm not the most articulate, and it's harder when it comes to this because it's out of, well, it's out of left field, but it's, and it's just like, I want something emotional, and I feel this way, and I feel this way, and I feel this way very much. I have never felt this way, so please, before you go, before they take you away, I love you.
What the F?
I love you. I really do. I have such love. I really do, in spite of... I love you. I do. Please. Take my car.
Okay, kiss me, but make sure my sister is watching.
Sir. Take your hands off. Sir.
Gilbert, will you marry me?
What?
What?
I know it's crazy of me. I can't help it. I don't want to. I can't simply. Oh! You can put me on pot still again. I don't care. I will. This will be hard. Ha! I do. I do love you. In my ears, eyes, down my throat. How you touch me.
Oh my God. Not like that, mother.
I didn't know.
But like a man who had cared. I have wanted you so bad for so long.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I'm surprised you didn't know. I'm 16 now. And I would want nothing more than a kiss for your kiss as a pleasant.
He needs an Epley test.
I'd like to make a toast. To me. I know that this might seem strange, but I can help but notice you.
Me?
You. You are so handsome and wild, like a beast from another time.
It's true.
I know this might seem really inappropriate, given my profession, but would you call me? Take this and call me.
Thank you.
mini, mini Monamoo. Nobody can know any better, Monamoo. I do love you. And I remember you having love for me, too. I didn't know any better than anybody else, and I thought Skittles were fruit. I could have done something. I could have corrected that. Somebody who loved me could have corrected that. They didn't want to. They were too good to let me know the truth. And anyway, what would I have done? Maybe be alive. But without the sugar? That's dumb.
What if I brought back the school? I know I sold the building, but I could open a studio here. Doesn't matter, it's space. Clear everything out. And then, I don't know. What if I met someone? A man like Randolph. I don't know. Where did my son go?
My daughter.
Where's my daughter? Liza? Dance? No. No. Yes. It's okay. This is it. This is what I wanted. I did this. I need to dance again. I did this. Okay. I did this. I have to dance. Okay. I'm going to dance now.